Many years ago, a young man, not much older than you, found himself isolated. Recently ravaged by war, his country and culture were more terrorized by a brutal occupation. Because of threats to himself and his loved ones from the outside, his life became centered around a smaller circle behind drawn curtains and closed doors. Although it was difficult, it was behind those closed doors that this young man found out who he truly was. Stories were told, songs were sung, plays were acted out, and masses were held. Yes, his life was turned over completely. To be sure, his plans were changed, but in some incomprehensible way, his trials made him better able to hear God's call. In time, he could be ordained a priest, and Father Carol Wojtyla would live in an unparalleled life of trial and triumph, faith and frailty, as the great blessed Pope John Paul II. St. John Paul II, as he is now, was known for two great mottos, be not afraid, and totus tus, which means totally yours. My beautiful students, in times in which you are graduating are simultaneously frustrating and frightening. But rest assured in these truths. You are dignified and everlasting status as a beloved child of God. You are called not to comfort, but to greatness. You will suffer in a world of uncertainty and imperfection. And if you keep your discerning eyes open, you will receive immeasurable grace now and in the life to come. In the reading of the scripture, Paul is reminding you of the many gifts that God has poured onto you. You possess abundant gifts and talents, but the main one is the gift of the Spirit of God in all and each one of you. God Himself wants to abide in you. So, keep it alive in you with the Spirit of our Lord. You possess everything. So be gentle in your love and strong in your convictions. Follow truth, and whatever you beckons you, pray unceasingly. A revolving, risky, exciting spirit, feel life awaits you. Look to God and daily speak the words of a saint. Totally, I am yours. This means you're totally to God, God's ambassador of His love. Shine always, always shine. The Spirit is in you and you are the light of the world. Be not afraid. God loves you immeasurably. God loves you.